to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials. Come now. You must be impressed by all this. Where have you been that we compare?
My monitor, atop the highest peaks in Ypgoros, far above the clouds.
Oh. Well then.
You see that enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land.
Storm breaks!
Champions are larger, and the lunatics more devastating. It is the shaman priests who lead the fallen. These shrunken, unintimidating demons can easily kill an enemy with their firebolts, but it is their ability to resurrect their imp allies that allows them to command such high respect from their peers. The fallen lunatics are the most unstable of their kind, causing them to overproduce highly combustible fluids in their abdomens. I believe this imbalance must be inevitably fatal, leading the lunatics to puncture their stomachs and release their explosive, violent, terrible display when enemies come too near.
Killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to him. We will separate his body and his head, and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Not enough spirit.
Treacherous. They keep us out, but they also keep Kul's wards inside.
Thank you. in a golden age, but my Haradric brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
We will seal the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under eternal guard. I can only hope that the world does not forget of Kul's evil, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
The Horadrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me.
They couldn't kill you. What else could they do?
They were never very imaginative.
Kul's body.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kul.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Lia. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! Within me, this fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
We have fulfilled our part of the bargain. Give us the soul stone, Kul.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum.
I don't
gates are treacherous. They keep us out, but they also keep Kul's wards inside.
In a golden age, but my Heronic brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
We will seal the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under eternal guard. I can only hope that the world does not forget of Kul's evil, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
The Horadrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me.
They couldn't kill you. What else could they do?
They were never very imaginative.
I don't have enough spirit.
Your flaws are revealed.
Ah!
pretends to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
I grow tired of your rambling. I have Kul's body.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kul.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! Thunders within me. This fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
We have fulfilled our part of the bargain. Give us the Soul Stone, Kul.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum.